Habits are a function of, a reflection of developing routines that are very substantially entrenched in a time of day, days of the week, and even the activities within those times of day. So the more we are able to work with people to get them to develop these what we call healthier, more desirable routines, the more likely it's going to be scheduled and maintained. And we call that maintenance issue adherence. The dropout rate from many of these so-called healthy habits is huge. Perhaps 50% of people who start exercise programs will quit that program within 6 months. And so the real challenge for us is less getting them started, but rather keeping them involved over the long term.